Just like that, the 2012 Formula One season has come and gone. Thank you so much for watching it with us on the BBC. And I know there's been plenty of speculation about who's going to be my replacement in 2013. So I think it's now time to put you out of your misery. Ian, let's have a Doctor Who ending. Bye-bye.
See you all on the BBC next year and hopefully another Super World Championship.